Did you know this in Rambo 2? Dolph Lundgren, known for his role in Rocky 4, was initially cast as the Russian Lieutenant Colonel Podovsky, portrayed by Steven Berkoff. However, Sylvester Stallone, the star and producer of the film, recognized Lundgren's involvement in Rocky 4 and decided to make a change, determined to maintain consistency and avoid any potential confusion for the audience. Stallone and the team opted to buy out Lundgren's contract, ensuring he wouldn't appear in the film.